Angry parents pick up their picket signs and protest. They're trying to keep a metro area school open.
Again, here's KMBC 9's Marcus Moore with their story.
With their voices, these signs, and their numbers, these parents hope to send a message.
We feel that we need our school, our students need our school, our community needs our school.
The district wants to save money for the next school year, and one of the ideas high on the list is closing the Morris Elementary School. A spokesperson says it would save the district $450,000. It would also be the latest in a long list of decisions already made to save money.
So the easy ones have been made. We're down to what kind of major actions can we take to reduce the cost.
But not everyone is happy about it.
No, it don't smell right. It never has smelled right.
He joined dozens of others in this protest, saying there must be other ways to cut the budget.
If they want to save money, they ought to go back and quit running buses with two or three kids on them.
The district also pays 95% of its employees' health care insurance. Parents like Mary White think that should change.
I'm all for benefits. I'm all for insurance, but not at the expense of our children's education.
Meanwhile, the district spokesperson says the decision to close Morris Elementary, the smallest elementary school in the district with some 94 students and 6 teachers, would limit the blow to the entire school district.
It's the only school that we could close and absorb those students into other schools.
That is our community. We have no parks, we have no sidewalks. That is a place for the kids to meet. We got to save our school. We have to try.
A spokesperson with the district says if the school board decides to close Morris Elementary, students would be sent to other schools. A public hearing is scheduled for Tuesday, May 5th. That is when the board could also make a decision.